can't stand in front of the camera.
When I saw you this morning, why'd you walk away? I saw you this morning, why'd you walk away? I can't believe you don't want me. I thought I'd never stay, never stay. Must be better. I'm waiting for your call. I'm waiting for your call. If you don't have my number, so come on over, you'll have to call us off. I never lied to no one, wouldn't lie to you. Believe me, every word is true, so boss me, baby. Waiting for your call. And if you don't have my number, you come on over, you don't have to call, that's all.
Definitely need more piano in the monitor, please. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And it'd be okay by me if there was just a teeny bit more voice in the monitor. It's not as drastic as the piano thing. But, maybe even a teeny bit more piano. Maybe just a teeny bit.
Bring up your level, because otherwise we'll just talk when you bring it up.
Oh, you really think so? Okay. That's okay. I know, because you're a pro. I know. All right. And having done all that, I'm going to totally ignore the piano and just try a little bit of harmonica and see what happens here. Now, you folks, I was going to say welcome, blah, 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 but you guys know where you are probably better than I am. I had a hard time finding it in the dark and so on, but it's great to be here at the good old Mount, whatever it is, Mount Bent golf course here, getting all bent and everything. You guys know a lot of these guys here, you know, I'm sure you know Robbie and JJ and Charlie and all that stuff. Oh, a little forced laughter never hurt. I'm Gary Preston, delighted to be here. Thanks so much for coming out. We're going to do a song here. It's got a kind of a New Orleans feel to it, a little thing called Checking Up on My Baby.
So we're in the key of C, and it's going to have that bump. That rumba type of thing to add to it.
Gary, you want to do some good
with it? Sure, absolutely. And just come in and sit down and do your thing.
And I believe this is Peter just sitting in here with the piano. It's a great working thing he brought in. I think we should make him play it. There you go.
All right, so we're in C. Which is good.
Just 1 second here. Just give me that piano sound there again. Okay, so that's sounding loud in the monitors to me.
Well, no, I can
barely
hear that. This is what I'm hearing, so I can
barely
hear that. I'm getting too much of this.
Oh,
too much
of that.
Yeah, so, yeah.
All right.
Anyway, it'll be what it'll be.
Yeah.
All right.
I thought you were watching TV.
Nights and days, yeah. chick. I'm looking for my baby. See what she put down. I'm looking for my baby. I'll see what she put down.
Don't lie to me.
feel up for me now. How it's gonna be? Oh, stand, please. Spread them all around me. I can love you. Chicago. Well, I'm a one. the land of California, to my sweet home Chicago.
Cheers, JJ. Remember, there's little kids going sober in Africa.
I think we should do something that we don't do at all.
Yeah, that would be a perfect example. Thank you. This is pretty nice. Hello.
Charlotte Boy, you know that. Like I was had, I was seen like that. Ever since my best
oceans to the sea.
We're just gonna kick right back here, I think, and do a nice little lazy instrumental called Greasy.
Oh,
you. Thanks to all the gang up here on stage. I'm Gary Preston. We're going to take a short little break and get some more stuff happening here.
Thank you. Foundation Blues Band. Pleasure to be here tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. you very much. Robert and Harry. Here's a good one for dancing. You call me good time, Charlie. They bought a whole lot of soul. Call me good time, Charlie. They bought a whole lot of soul. I'm the last of the big time spender. And I'll be a pocket full of dough. On your red way, babe. Come on and ball with me. Put on your red way, babe. Ball with me. You know the sky's a new baby. You're feeling everything is free. Put on your red dress, baby. Come on and ball with me. Put on your red dress, baby. Going on up to Sugar Hill.
Spice. So good, so good. I got you. in town, folks. Marty's in town. Look out.
This is the thank you. This is a song from Jimi Hendrix. Man.
door. My little baby got the sun to shine. She's my sweet little baby. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little woman. But I'm just a little lover boy. I love my baby, heart and soul. I love like I'm just gonna never grow old. She's my sweet little woman. Get me, she's my sweet little woman. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little woman. I'm just a little lover boy.
Thank you.
Georgia. The road leads back.
ocean. With a suitcase in my hand. Yes, I followed her. Well, when the train right in the eye.
know, I heard this joke today. This guy, this is back in the 50s, mind you, we can all relate. He asks his dad, he goes, Dad, can I use the car? And his dad says, well, son, first of all, get a job, make some money, get your hair cut, and bring your grades up, and I'll let you use the car. Well, the kid goes nuts for like 3 weeks, comes back, all straight A's, done everything his dad asked, but one thing. He says, Dad, I did them all. Everything's perfect. And his dad was religious, eh? Like, you know, and he goes, but I didn't get my hair cut because I thought, you know, Dad, you got to look at it this way. Moses, Jesus, all them guys had long hair, you know? And his dad goes, yeah, son, they didn't fucking drive either. They walked everywhere. Give me a little more volume on the guitar. A little bit. That's better. Two, three, four.
Thank you.
behind us, we're in the basement. Me and these guys. These guys are always up here, but thank you.
Thank you. We got a couple of go-go dancers.
This is how these rumors get started.
I brought them in from out of province.
From Edmund Chuck.
Free room and board.
Say hi to Rusty Reed when you get back to town, too. Well, he's single again, so that's good. The bartender goes, woo! What have you been serving yourself?
Yeah.
Then couch and cow patties. Yeah, I smoked one of those myself.
Oh.
I'm going to need to hear the piano, though, so I'm going to need a fair amount more of the monitors because I can't hear a darn thing. So if you could do that, that would be swell. I draw your attention, ladies and gents, to to the lovely Anita Bonkowski banging away on the drum kit back there. That's more like, yeah, that sounds more like it does now than it did before. That's great.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to head down kind of New Orleans way with one of them New Orleans type of rumbas. Key of G, I think, sounds good to me.
Oh,
nothing but the blues. Yeah.
A word from our alternate sponsor. I just don't know. As some of y'all know, I come from Victoria, BC, not originally, but certainly for the last little while. When I moved to Victoria, people said, what the hell are you doing that for, Gary? Why are you moving to Victoria? That's where you're either newly wed or nearly dead, is the expression they used. And I didn't know quite what they were talking about until I went behind the tweed curtain into that terrible area known as Oak Bay. Each person there was older than the last. Each person there was more frail and more... Anyway, I was driving along. I was just zipping along at a real healthy about 32 kilometers an hour. Got behind this lady who wanted to go about 22 kilometers an hour. So this is a song about that lady, Granny.
Well, look out, look out. Grandma's back behind the wheel. Well, look out, look out. Grandma's back behind the wheel. She's cruising down that road in a big, long automobile. Well, she's bobbing and weaving like she's been drinking. She's got veterans plates on her low model Lincoln. She'll stop on the green and she'll go on the red. All you see is two hands and a little blue head. So now look out, look out. Grandma's back behind the wheel. She's cruising down that road in a big long automobile. She got one eye on the road, she's got one eye on a map. It's about the time of day that Grandma usually takes a nap. Going 30 in the fast lane as happy as can be, with a jar of Metamucil and a Lawrence Welk TV. Look out, Grandma's back behind the wheel. She's heading down that road in a big long automobile. Drive, 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 drive. speed on the brake ain't got none on the gas. Grandma's driving both lanes so that I can't pass. Been driving 10 miles with a turn signal on. Oh my God, Grandma's talking on a rotary phone. Now I got Grandma's back behind the wheel. She's cruising down that road, you know, in her big long automobile. I said, drive, drive.
Away and kept Gordon Campbell's. Where's the sense in that?
Yeah, and he was guilty.
Anyway, we're going to get down to some of that lowdown blues. This one's a Muddy Waters tune called Oh Baby Look How You Got Me Standing Around Crying. We're going to do it in the key of G, for goodness.
That's only three sharps. Probably better than doing it in E.
Look how you got me standing around crying. Oh, baby. Look how you got me standing around crying. And I'm gonna leave you love to the girl. Always resting on my mind. Oh, baby. I'm a standing around my automobile. And I'm standing around my automobile. Lord, I'm not even loving you, girl, but you got so many men, and I'm afraid you might get me killed. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can eat.
Around.
up in 88, old Ike Turner's here. All right, we're going to do the briefest of intermissions. We're going to reconstitute ourselves and see what happens next. Yeah, how about a big hand for everybody? This was a lot of fun. Lots of
Sean, you got Sean on guitar.
The redoubtable recidivist Anita Bonkowski back there on the drum kit.
Anita!
And the fabulous Harry on the Harry saxophone. I am reminded of that cartoon where there's that the piano bar and the guy's got the big brandy snifter with yogurt tips, and it says requests $1, feelings $10.
Thank you.
a Jimmy Reed song in the key of G.
Wait a sec.
I think we need another mouth organ here.
Where's Joe? I want to ruin his harmonicas now. Mine are all done. So.
Thanks, sir. Nice to meet you. So easy. So simple. Just like the way our president. Oh, you bet. Oh, yeah. Good.
go ahead. Burn out my mind. Come and knock yourself out. And I tried to tell that woman she don't know what it's all about.
Together with spit and waffle.
Some kind of booty right there, Gary. We want more! We want more, Tom! We want more!
We're going to get
it. I want food!
I believe it was Lewis Carroll who said, well, we couldn't play less, so. Alright, I'm going to do one little quick one to throw ourselves out. Okay. Tease. Show me a guy who really knows how to tease. There are very few do. All right, so let's, I know what we're going to do. We're going to do this.
B flat.
Thank you.
about this man on the piano, Peter, right here?
Catch you next time.